my story is sad but true. About a girl that I once knew. She took my love and she ran around with every single guy in town. She liked to travel around, yeah. She loved you, then she put you down. People let me put you wise. Goes out with other guys.
Hi, I'm Doc Marshall of Lessons.io. Today let's look at a song by Dion. He did this back in 1961, called Runaround Sue. A really nice song that everybody enjoys and really easy to dance to, okay? So there's several parts to this song. We're going to play it in the key of G. And here are the chords that you're going to need. You're going to need a G. You're going to need an E minor, a C, and a D. Now that's also the sequence for the verse. G, E minor, C, and D. And that repeats over and over again. And we'll do that with the lyrics in a minute. For the chorus, there's two different choruses here. The chords are C, G, C, and D. Okay, once again for the chorus. C, G, C, and G, D rather, sorry about that. C, G, C, D. So they're very, very simple chords, and it's the way you play them that makes it sound as arousing as it does, okay? Now there's other things you do in the song. To start out the song, he does it slowly at first. Is my story sad but true? Major G, E minor. About a girl that I once knew. C, she took my love and ran around. D, with every single guy in town. And you can start it that way too, very slow like that, just to set things up for the singer. Now we go into some background voices. And this goes with the same chords. Same chord. So it goes hurt, hurt, boom da head a head a hurt, hurt, boom da head a head a hurt, hurt, boom da head a head a hurt, hurt, boom da head a head a. And then you sing the next verse in the song. Okay? So each of the chords, it's the same chord structure, G, E minor, C, and D. And the words are hurt, hurt, boom da heda heda. And then sing the same thing again. Hurt, hurt, boom da heda heda. Hurt, boom, boom da heda heda. Hurt, hurt, boom da heda heda. And then you go back to the G, which is the next verse. Okay, and that goes back and forth during the song. Any way you want, you can mix it up and have a good time with it. Now when it comes to the chorus, and there's two choruses, they both are structured the same way. So we end up on the D, as we just saw, at the end of the verse. When it comes to the chorus, you drop it to the C. She liked to travel around. G. She loved you, then she get you down. Go back to the C. People let me put you wise. Sue goes out with other guys. And then back to the verses over here to the G. So it's a very simple song to do. You do the background voices, as we showed you before, boom, boom, da head, da head, in between the verses. But again, it's your call which you want to do first or second. See how I'm hitting the bass note first? You hear the bass note? Notice I'm taking my fingers off the string so I get that at the end. Change chords, same strum. See, the strumming never changes. Like travel. Thank you. that's all you need for this song. It's a nice song by Dion back in 1961, Runaround Sue. Don't forget to subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.